So about before, you can get why I said all that, right? I'd rather not have my one chance of escape have a panic attack and die on me after years of being suspended in a faulty relaxation vault. Which could be a real possibility, because as my records show, the old test could cause heart attacks after small exposure to the chemicals. And you were pumped full of them. So, let's all just take a breath and start over. My name's Virgil. I'm a core from up in the Enrichment Center. And before you even think of asking, yes, there is a building above you, and yes, I came from it. I'm not crazy. Don't be too alarmed, though. A lot's changed since you got put on ice.
Damn it. Okay, am I able to get over there? So that, yeah, they definitely kept the story from the original Fall 2 in this mod. And made something like a pre-story to it. But there's actually a portal there. I don't know if I can use that for anything. I'm definitely gonna need some blue gel at some point. I'm pretty sure at least. But how I get to it is the big question here. I feel like I should be able to do this. If I do it properly. And not like that. Damn it. I always do it the wrong way around. What if I do it like that? There we go. I just need the cube. That's kind of harder. Maybe not actually. I don't know what I'm thinking. There we go. That was actually pretty easy to get. Let's do this again. Now that I figured out how to place the portals properly. Okay, that's the stupidest thing to do apparently. The pipe is broken. So what exactly can I do? Oh. There we go. Something like this maybe. And then we can do what? What just? Oh, I just pressed the stupid mouse that's broken. Okay, kind of stuck here. That didn't help anything. Okay, let's take that off. Yeah, why not? That's not gonna help. Oh, how about this? this gonna work? Place the bottle over here. There we go.
Good job, Mel. See that pipe there that the repulsion tail's leaking on? That'll take you to the pumping station. Jump down and walk on it. Oh, and try not to fall off. That goo down there is corrosive, and it doesn't like human skin.
Like what? So, what do I have to do down here? Break the puzzle even more? Okay, sudden music change. I'm guessing I have to go down here. Doesn't really look like there's anything up here. Nothing interesting up there. Do we have... Oh, I guess that's the way I'm supposed to go. But... What is over here?
This next chamber is a giant microwave. If your internal organs begin to combust, you may want to start solving the test quicker.
Okay, that's a good motivation to solve a test. And it probably doesn't feel that nice. Okay, so is this anything I could do? Nope. No way to get over that. Okay, so I'm just gonna go to the right now.
Now, according to my records of this room, there should be a turret shooting range at the far side of the room. If you can get through there, you should be able to get to the fourth testing track. That'll take you up to where I am.
Huh. Okay, so... Guess I'm gonna shoot them with some... orange gel at some point. Oh, I can actually I totally forgot I could zoom. If I even knew that. I probably did. I can't even remember. So I probably did. I don't know. I'm just saying words. Okay, so where the heck is this button to activate this thing? Going that way, but I... Not sure where I'm gonna activate this thing. Oh, come on. Why do this to me? Oh, that's actually something up there. Okay, that's a fat jump, so... There we go. That's what I need to do. Oh shit. Okay, maybe not what I'm supposed to do. What do I need that jump for then? Anything else I can... I'm probably just missing something. A minor detail. Don't know if I can actually make that. Okay, I guess this works. Just kind of shoot past them. Oh, never mind, never mind. I need to run. Actually, I don't know if that's gonna work.
Now, according to my records of this room, there should be a turret shooting range at the far side of the room. If you can get through there, you should be able to get to the fourth testing track. That'll take you up to where I am.
I feel like I should be over there. Can I parkour this all the way over there? That sounds like what I'm supposed to do. That definitely looks like that. There we go.
Good. That gel should help you get past those turrets.
Okay, so anything interesting? Nope. I guess that's just fine as it is. And oh, it's this way. And now it should be a lot easier to get past them. What did that do? Turn off all the turns? I guess, yeah.
Ah, great. Should be a straight shot to the next testing track. Go to that door down at the very end. You know, the one with the giant wheel on it.
Wii? Are we gonna play Wii?
Do it again. It'll open this time, I swear.
Oh,
just
wheel.
Get some elbow grease. Oh, come on, you got this. One more shot.
What the?
Well, great. You can fling yourself all over the place and get past some old turrets that are firing live rounds, but you can't get a door open. What kind of Olympian are you? Alright. Let's see what we can do. There's a longer route through a repulsion gel pumping station. Guess you're going to have to go that way.
Okay, so we have a door that... or an iron door that's making like a normal door sound. I didn't really get the sound right.
You can get
for the
through
doors.
This pumping station and prepare yourself to get out of Brava Volta into the Lima Whiskey testing track. That should bring you closer to me. And to your own escape from this facility. Alright, I know what you're thinking. What on earth is going on here? Well, Aperture's early tests weren't always that successful.
We painted subliminal messaging all over the walls in this next test. So, if you feel a sudden urge to buy a bunch of Aperture Science merchandise afterwards, we'll count that as a success.
Alright. Sounds like a good business success. Okay, so what are we looking at here?
The local zoo made an offer we couldn't refuse, so you may encounter several grizzly bears and or lions in this next test.
Alright, that doesn't sound that nice. Am I even supposed to go this way? I'm so confused on this now. Okay, there's turns in there. I'm probably not gonna go in there. I'm guessing. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing right now. Right. Don't really see any puzzles around here right now. still everything is welded to the ground for some reason. Is that a door I have to take?
Those of you that smoke may want to steer clear of this next one. We've coated the propulsion gel in gasoline. Thought it might increase the acceleration properties of the gel. Turns out it's just extremely flammable.
And our good luck just ran out.
When you run out.
I can't override the locks to that test chamber. Maybe there's a way over it. See if there's anything you can use.
Oh, what? Oh, no? That? Okay, so I have to go all the way. I guess I'm gonna go all the way up there. And it was kind of annoying that it kind
good.
Of...
You know how to find the elevator out of here! Don't get me wrong, I admire your enthusiasm, but I would have told you if that was working. They boarded it up when they kept building above this facility. Sorry, but that's not gonna do anything. The chairs are comfy, though.
Yeah, it was kind of annoying that it kind of cut off the sound. But okay. Okay, so... I'm all the way back up here. Okay, that makes sense now. So, to get over there, I have to fling myself this way, probably. Maybe it's just enough to jump from here. Okay, I don't know why I did not try that before, but okay. That's looking like quite a boring puzzle. I kind of wonder what's gonna happen. Place a tube there. And destroy those turns. Then you have to get the cube back, maybe? Get the cube over to the other side without failing.
Alright, look. I'm sorry for what I said back there. We're in this together. You're my ticket out of the junkyard down here. I'm your ticket to the outside world. I'll do my best to keep the insults at a minimum. Just try harder next time.